We have breaking news in the sports world. This morning, Russia received a four-year ban for doping from the World Anti-Doping Agency. This means there will likely be no Russian team at the 2020 Summer Olympics or the 2022 Winter Games. Imtiaz Tyab is tracking the story from London. Imtiaz, this is really severe. Is it a surprise?
Good morning. Yeah, this decision by the World Anti-Doping Agency is shocking, but it has to be said, it's not entirely unexpected. Now, the organization has agreed unanimously to punish Moscow for what it describes as manipulating laboratory data, planting fake evidence, and for deleting files linked to the positive doping tests of Russian athletes. Now, Russians will still be able to compete at global competitions, but only under a neutral flag and with no national anthem. But this is really a story that starts back in 2014 and the Winter Olympics in Sochi. The Games were a prestige project for President Vladimir Putin, who wanted to project Russia's athletic superiority to the world. And it did, by winning several medals. But just 2 years later, and Moscow sporting reputation was in ruins. That's because a scientist turned whistleblower revealed a massive state-sponsored doping program. Now, the country had to show that it had changed, but today's ruling makes it very clear that it hasn't. Now, Russia's anti-doping agency has 21 days to appeal this ban. Gayle.
Imtiaz, thank you very much.